old games have entities that chase you around in abandoned buildings.
It's not a clone. The new characters are super unique.
They literally took the Slinky dog from Toy Story. They put rainbow on him and then called him a Slinky Bear. They got the freaking Banban as a .exe version, and then they got a kangaroo walking around like he kidnapped kids in his pouch.
Bro, calm down. The devs